heart's pounding and pounding and pounding. You can't hear nothing.
And he just stands there screaming, shouting all day, and then when he gets home, he can't talk. He's got a banging headache and has to go to bed.
Bad things can happen.
And his fingers are blue and his face is blue, apart from this big yellow grin, so it's not pleasant.
My wife is horrified when she sees me on a pitch.
Pumping, the adrenaline's just rushing. What if, what if, what if?
I think it just gives them all an opportunity to go and be big kids.
My dad's taught them priorities from a young age, he says. Number one's football, number two, beer, number three, women. That's probably why I'm single.
Any football fan just wants to be proud of their team. Whether they win or they lose is really irrelevant.
The highs and lows are just unexplainable.